My life is so over. I suppose I should press the B button to get that. I suppose I should select that text from Chloe and press the A button to read it. I can press the A button to reply to Chloe, or I can just exit with the B button. I should check the Bratz planner with the A button just to make sure I know what I'm doing. I feel so down I can barely even bring myself to follow the arrow that's pointing towards the smoothie bar. That's one of my tokens. I wonder how many of these are lying around. I can't believe that Jade got a job at a fashion magazine! That's so perfect for her!
I know, and not just any magazine either. I hear your thing is huge.
You ever read it?
No, it doesn't really appeal to me. But I'm sure Jade will make it super interesting.
My life is over.
What happened?
I got fired. The dragon that runs the magazine, Berdine, she kept giving me more and more to do, and it didn't matter what I did. It was always wrong as far as she was concerned, and I had to work with the Tweevils.
Ugh, that's enough to ruin anyone's day.
Sorry, everyone. I'm not in the mood to hang. I'm going home.
Don't worry, Jade. Everything will be okay.
We have to do something.
Something to cheer up Jade.
Like a party! A surprise party! Now that's a plan. I'll go get some makeup. Yasmin, you go get some cool threads for the party. You can't cheer someone up without something stylin' to wear.
Have you seen the new Treasures range in Thrills with Frills? That'll be perfect.
You get to it, girlfriend! We've got some spare blings we can spend on the party.
I'm on it. It's here in the mall somewhere. This token looks kinda cool. Shopping is easy. You start by going to the mannequin for the clothesline you want to buy. I need to find the Treasures range. Alright, the Treasures range! I can choose what type of clothing I want to buy by selecting jackets, tops, or bottoms, and pressing the A button to start shopping for an item. Cool! Jade will be totally psyched with this! I'd better check with Chloe, though, just to be sure. Okay, when I'm in a shop, I can call a friend and get them to meet me by selecting contacts with the A button. Now I can just ask her to come here. Perfect!
Sweet outfit, pretty princess! It's perfect! You go get something to accessorize it with. I got a date with City Looks. We need the new Treasures Compact. Press the A button so I can carry on the party preppin'. That's enough. All right, I gotta get to City Looks. Hey, this token looks hot. Better pick it up. It could be important later on. All right, I can buy new makeup compacts from the compacts table around the corner. There are loads of compacts I could buy, but I want the Treasures Compact today. Cool! Now I can go to the makeup tables to try it out! Alright, makeup is my thing. You see that circle of colors in the top right? That's our current compact. We need to change to the Treasures Compact. Press the A button on the little picture under our current compact and pick out a new one from the menu that appears. We need the Treasures Compact. You need to select the Treasures Compact before selecting OK. to select the treasures compact before selecting OK. That's the one! Great! Now we can pick a color. Just point to one of the colors and it will show up in the middle of the compact. Nice choice! Now what do we want to do with it? In the bottom right, you can see the eyeshadow brush, the blusher, and the lipstick. There are also some tissues, just in case we need to take some makeup off. Just press the A button to select the thing you want. That's for putting on eyeshadow. When you move it closer to my eye, I'll move my face to make it easier. Use the A button to apply it. Or you can use the Y button to paint the whole eyelid in one go. Don't forget, you can change color by pressing the A button on the one you want in the compact. That's for applying blush. If you don't like the color, you can always use the B button to take off the last makeup you put on. You can use these tissues to wipe off makeup you don't like. Just have fun with it! That's lipstick. Pick the color you want from the compact. Then use the A button to put it on my lips, or the Y button to cover the lips completely. Sweet! I should hook up with Sasha and see how she's doing. Press the B button to use my phone. Okay. Find someone, I just press the A button on contacts. Now I ask her where she is. Great! Now I just need to exit the phone with the B button and wait for Bunny Boo's reply.
So that's clothes and makeup all sorted. Scorching! Now we just need to get Jade to come. I'll take care of it. Press the A button to switch to me. Hip! I need to text Jade and find out where she is. All I gotta do is text Jade and find out where she is. Then we can take her to the party at Chloe's place. If a surprise party doesn't cheer up, nothing will. All right, go me! I should check out that message on my phone.
You feeling better, Cool Cat?
A little. It's good to know I've got friends who care.
Why don't you have a look around?
This wardrobe is where it's at. In it are all the cool clothes and accessories and shoes and, well, everything we own, basically. Wardrobes work just like shopping, except you can't buy anything new, of course. This is all our stuff. Feel free to try anything on and wear it out. Always remember to buy new clothes and items when you have some spare blings. You gotta rock the latest and greatest at all times.
That's an outrageous outfit, girl!
Do I want to change the music? All I have to do is stand next to the stereo and press...
I've got a cool posing game for you to play, but not yet. You should check out the wardrobe and change the tunes on the stereo first.
Hey there, cool cat.
Someone call the fashion...
There are lots of different tunes. Press the A button when I see one I want to hear.
Hey girl, you having fun? When you're ready, I got a cool posing game we can play. Okay, girls. First of all, here's how you pose. When you're asked to pose, you can press any button either once or twice. Whichever you do will cause you to strike a pose. Try it! Nice! Sweet! Cool! Nice pose! Sometimes it'll be up to you which pose to use, but sometimes you'll be asked to try and strike a set of poses within a time limit. After each pose finishes, you have to quickly strike a new pose. Try this set for a size! Sweet! Cool! Nice pose! Sometimes it'll be up to you which pose to use, but sometimes you'll be asked to try and strike a set of poses within a time limit. After each pose finishes, you have to quickly strike a new pose. That was a good try, but you didn't quite make it. Let's try it again. I know you can do it. Nice! Sweet!
You know what? I do feel better. Thanks, guys.
Hey, what are friends for?
We don't need that lame-o fashion magazine.
Of course not!
We could make our own magazine if we wanted.
Yeah! We should have our own magazine!
I can write about fashion.
And I could write an advice column.
And I can write about trends and all the important causes.
And I could be the editor!
Funny, Boo!
Okay, the music editor.
Do you think it could work?
It could totally work!
Hey, if we work together, nothing can stop us.
Hold the front page, girls! I think I'm gonna cry! It's going to be so much fun working together!
We gotta work hard, though, girls. Don't forget we've laid down some serious blings to get this magazine up and running.
No sweat, Bunny Boo. Once we get our ideas down on paper, we'll get that money back in no time.
I'm not too sure about using computers, though. They just don't like me.
They can be tricky, but I'll help you out.
What do we do now?
Well, I set up the computers with the ideas we had for articles, so all you have to do is go to your own workstation and it'll tell you what your first article's going to be.
Cool! And I'll organize our finished articles on the other side of the room so we can see what we've done so far.
And I've set up a shared wardrobe with all our clothes in it. We can use it whenever we want to model some fresh styles.
First things first, pretty princess. Let's check out those computers for our assignments.
My article is going to teach our readers how to make their own t-shirt. I'd better head over to Dynamic Design in the mall and put my fashion gifts to work. Okay, this'll be a breeze. Dynamic Design is in the mall somewhere.
Hey, cool cat!
Hey, there's a map board. I can press the A button next to that if I want to see a plan of the city and find out where things are. Okay, you see the panel on the right? It's got three tabs at the top. Color, base, and pictures. You can add these pictures to the t-shirt design. Just select them with the A button to pick them up, and then press the A button on the t-shirt to add them wherever you want. The arrows allow you to look at different sets of pictures you can choose from. We select this when we're finished. We should try the pictures, base print, color, and the little hand before we finish, though. Here, you can pick the color of the t-shirt. You can choose one of the suggested colors, or go wild and pick something off the groovy color circle in the center. We can keep up to 4 t-shirt designs. One last thing, in the back room here is a poster design desk. It works just like the t-shirt designer, but for posters. Kinda obvious, I know.
Hey, Jade.
Hi, Jade. I wish I had the nerve to be that out there.
You want a race? You can borrow my skates and I'll referee. Sweet. Okay, here are the rules. You gotta hit all the checkpoints as quickly as possible. And that's it. Let's go. Hi, Jade. Is that what's fashionable? 3, 2, 1, go! Halfway there! That was fun! And you should write about that in your magazine. If you ever want to race some more, look out for a start flag. There's always one in the park for when you, you know, feel the need. I had fun timing you. We should do it again sometime.
Have you seen the hot offers on at the moment? Those new bargain bins are so cool, but I just can't choose what I want. Tell you what, could you sift through them for me and pick out something you think I'd like? I knew you couldn't resist it. All you have to do is check out the bargain bins in the city's clothes shops and buy me an outfit from the range that's on sale at the moment. I'll need at least a top and a bottom. But if you can bring me some accessories as well, that would be super cool. Come back here wearing the outfit and I'll see if I like it. But don't go over the top. It's your own money you're spending on this stuff. It's no good just bringing me the clothes. I want to see them on you. Go put them on. Hey there, cool cat! Someone call the fashion police! We got ourselves an outlaw dresser! Hey, cool cat! Hiya, Angel!
Wow, I don't think even I could pull off that outfit.
Hi, Angel. Even for you.
Look at me.
Chloe.
Wow, what a great outfit! And such cool accessories, too! You're a shopping genius!
Thanks for getting me that outfit. It's not that I'm lazy, I just like your taste in clothes more than my own.
Angel, kicking clothes, girl! You rock! Hi, Angel.
So, what's my task? An article about creative use of cosmetics. That's right up my street. I'll head on over to City Looks and get to work. All right, I love City Looks. It's so chic. Get ready, world. Here I come.
Hiya, Angel! Wow, I don't think even I could pull off that outfit.
Hi, Angel! Even for you.
You need to buy a makeup compact? Just check out the compact table around the back.
When you want to really go wild, you can try face painting. Press the A button on Begin Face Painting to start. There are some new things you can use to paint faces with here, but they work just like regular makeup. There's a thin brush, a thicker brush, and even a wild spray. Try it out! You can use any decals you bought to put cool things right on the face. Just select the decal you want, then slap it on. Try it out! These are ready-made designs. They can make you look super cool without any effort at all. Give it a try! When you're happy with the style you've created, select Done and we'll roll the presses on this article.
Hey girls, you know that mail Berdine made me toss when I was working for her? I found the most awesome invite in there. Super stylin' fashion reporter Jade has scooped the biggest scoop of all scoops ever!
And they say I'm a drama queen.
You're not gonna believe what it was I found! Do tell! Invitations to the exclusive crash gig at Pins, the funkiest, punkiest punk rock club in the world! Get out of here! And that's not all. It's an all-expenses-paid trip with a 5-star luxury hotel suite in London!
No way!
Yes way! We're going to London! Yay! We rock! We're hot!
And we're going to London!
Well, we're not going to London just yet. But all we have to do is get the rest of the magazine ready. Then we can jet off to London and have the best cover story ever.
I can't wait!
Hi, Angel. Someone call the fashion police. We got ourselves an outlaw dresser. Wow, I don't think even I could pull off that outfit. They want me to write about what's hip on the music scene right now. Well, no one knows tunes like me. With my CD collection, it would be pretty easy. Although I've probably loaned out my best tunes. Yeah, this would be easy. But I already lent out the hottest CDs. I'm gonna have to ask around and get them back.
Hey there, Bunny Boo! That's an outrageous outfit, girl!
I found a token with a bunny on it.
If I collect a lot of these, something good is bound to happen.
What are you doing here, Brad?
You look awful!
Hey, you after your CDs? I know you let me borrow one, and it was really banging too, but I loaned it to Dylan. Hope that's okay. You could try looking for him in the park. That's some kind of statement you're making, right?
What's up? Sorry, Sash. I did have one of your CDs, but I gave it to Cameron. Hope that's no problem. He's in the mall somewhere, I think.
Is it Halloween already?
What are you wearing?
Your CD? I think my sister has it. Go talk to Phoebe. She was in the mall last time I saw her. Hi, Sasha. It's the outfit that no one else would have the guts to wear. You go, girl. Here's that CD of yours. Some real hot tunes. Really sweet. If you want your other CDs, talk to Megan. She's just over there. I'm sure she said she had one of your albums the other week.
Hey, Saw. I did have one of those cool CDs of yours, but I loaned it to Eaton. He should be working at the smoothie stand. I guess with a little makeup, you could make that look okay.
Anyone drop some cash? No. Guess this is mine then.
What's up, Sasha?
Hi, Sasha. Ah, you want your CD back? Here you go. Sorry I held on to it for so long. Hey, I hope it's not a problem. You looking for your other CDs? Try Eaton over at the smoothie stand. He was talking about one of those albums the other week.
My sister Roxy definitely has one of your CDs. I saw her in the park earlier. Hey, Sasha. I wish I had the nerve to be that out there.
Yeah, I did have one of your CDs, but I gave it to Fiona. Sorry, She's usually around the Dance Heaven Plaza.
You look how I feel.
It's one of those days.
Don't trust what Roxy says, Sasha. I know she's got that CD of yours. Go check the park and don't take no for an answer. I wish I had the nerve to be that out there.
You know, I'm sure Fiona had one of your CDs, and I'll bet she has a good idea where to look for the others. She's somewhere near the limelight, I think. That's some kind of statement you're making, right?
Sasha, it's the outfit that no one else would have the guts to wear. You go, girl!
Hi, Sasha. If you want your other CDs, talk to Megan. She's just over there. I'm sure she said she had one of your albums the other week.
Well, it's about time someone pushed the limits of bad taste, I suppose.
You should talk to Cameron. He's in the mall somewhere. He definitely had one of your CDs, and I bet he knows where the others are. Hey, Sasha! I guess with a little makeup, you could make that look okay.
Oh yeah, I do have it after all. Sorry about that.
What's up, Sasha? Is it Halloween already? What are you wearing?
This is kind of embarrassing, but well, I've kind of dropped that article I was working on for the magazine. I don't suppose you could help me round up the pages.
Sucker. I mean, thanks. You're a real pal. We better hurry. The wind is starting to pick up. Hey, you did it! Thanks! Of course, I could have done it quicker myself, but, you know. Hey, what's that look for? Some people have no sense of humor.
Bunny Boo, that's an outrageous outfit, girl. We need something in the magazine that's not about fashion and trends. I'm going to do a photo story on some of the wildlife that lives here in the city park. All right, this is going to be fun! And the park is right next door to our offices!
Time to brush up on my camera skills. Press the X button to use the camera built into our cell phones. When you have the camera out, great! You can zoom in twice more. After that's the basics. Press the B button to put the camera away.
Wow, I don't think even I could pull off that outfit.
Our cell phones can only hold a certain number of photos. If we keep taking photos, the older photos will be lost. Press the B button to go to the cell phone, and then select photos. Here, you can see the photos that have been taken. If we want to keep one, we can lock it by pressing the A button. We can only lock 3 photos at a time, so only do the ones you really want to keep. When we're finished, press the B button to put away the cell phone. Okay. That's great! I just need 2 more photos. I need to find some different animals.
Hi, Yasmin.
Is it Halloween already? What are you wearing?
Cool, that's 2! If I can just find 1 more animal... Try to snap your subject while it's facing you, not from behind. All right! That was a snap!
Hey, Yasmin!
Hello? Who is it?
The girls are here! Run!
Oh no!
The tickets to London!
We know it was you, so you might as well confess.
We don't know what you mean.
We found a Band-Aid in our office, Casey.
Now hand over those invitations!
The invitations to Pin's nightclub that were sent to Berdine? Why, they're in Berdine's office like they've always been!
Come on, girls. There's nothing more we can do here.
Well, I'm not gonna let them beat us. They may have kicked me out of their magazine, but they'll never stop us from making our magazine the best on the planet.
But what are we going to do?
We just need a good plan.
What we need to do is sneak into Berdine's office and take back our tickets. And I have a plan that's just crazy enough to work.
Do tell!
First things first, we have to get the Tweevils out of the way. If we make a flyer to advertise a phony pink sale, they're bound to bite.
And then we can dress up as a Tweevil and sneak in to steal back the tickets.
Ugh, dress as a Tweevil? Well, I guess we've gotta make some sacrifices.
Let's get to it!
cool cat.
Hi, Jade! Whoa, you look... I mean, you look... wow!
I so love it in the mall. Hi, Jade!
That's a blings token. They're always worth collecting when you see them.
What are you doing here, brat? Stay away from us if you know it's good for you.
You still here? Go away!
A pink! It's a sale! A pink, pink sale! What do you want, brat?
If we wanted to be your friends, we'd be nice to you. Get the message? When your magazine fails, we can use the paper to line Royale's litter tray. Your thing is the only magazine anyone ever buys. Who's gonna read your rag?
it! We got the tickets back!
We're gonna see Crash play at Pins, the hippest punk club in the world!
And we get to stay in a fancy hotel and everything!
We rock!
We're hot! And we're going to London! Let's go, girls!
Hey, cool cat!
Hey, pretty princess!
How's it going, Bunny Boo? You got the interview with Crash?
Major bad news, Angel. Serious disaster! I just spin the pins, and guess what? Crash have split up!
They split up?
Yeah, something about creative differences. The guy who runs pins is completely freaked!
This is it! We're ruined! It was all going so well! Now everyone back home will laugh at us, and I'll end up buying used shoes from the thrift store for the rest of my life!
Angel? Sorry, just freaked a little. I don't know what we're gonna do! It's not like we can form our own band! That's it!
We can form our own band! There's no time to waste! We've got to get to work!
What are we going to wear?
I know just the thing. There's this awesome Rock Angel range that'll be just perfect.
I know the ones you mean. They sell them at Strut back in the city.
Yeah, I think I've seen them here in London too.
Let's go, girls!
Hi, Angel.
Even for you, that's over the top.
Whatcha? You sure have outrageous clothes in your country.
Time to choose our outfits and prepare our makeup.
It's just like using the wardrobe and the makeup desk, but we won't actually put on what we pick out until it's time to get on stage.
This is gonna be totally awesome! Guess what I just saw!
A far-out new fashion accessory?
Something suspicious in the park?
You're supposed to say, what? Let's try that again. Guess what I just saw?
What?
The sales figures for the first issue! And, wait for it, we outsold your thing!
Really?
That's amazing! We'll have to work extra hard to make the second issue just as great.
We've already got some great ideas for articles on our computers. Let's get to it.
There's a cool new gem-studded necklace that's in fashion right now. There's at least 3 girls in town wearing it. I should write an article on it before everyone has one. Okay, I'd better get snapping. All I have to do is find the girls with the necklace, then press the X button to get the camera out.
Hey, cool cat!
Hey, Jade. That's some kind of statement you're making, right?
Hey, Jade! Sweet! Now if I can just find the other 2 girls.
I guess with a little makeup you could make that look okay.
Hi, Jade.
Well, it's about time someone pushed the limits of bad taste, I suppose.
Hi, Jade.
2 down, 1 to go.
It's the outfit that no one else would have the guts to wear. You go, girl!
Hey! Welcome to Kiss and Make Up! Want to try something on? Just go over to the mannequins.
That's a blings token. They're always worth collecting when you see them.
Hey there, Jade! Hey, Jade!
Oh, you look how I feel. It's one of those days.
Hi, Jade. I wish I had the nerve to be that out there.
All right! Another job well done!
Hey there, cool cat! I hear the Limelight Nightclub in Dance Heaven Plaza is looking for a little extra publicity. I could set up a dance-off for the four of us. It'll be a great photo story for the magazine! Sweet! This is my kind of story!
Hey there, Bunny Boo! Hey, Bunny Boo.
Hey, Sasha. That's some kind of statement you're making, right?
Hi, Sasha!
Hey there, Bunny Boo. That's an outrageous outfit, girl.
Hey, Bunny Boo. Even for you, that's over the top.
Hi, Bunny Boo!
Wow, I don't think even I could pull off that outfit.
Hi, Sasha!
Well, it's about time someone pushed the limits of bad taste. I suppose.
You know, I'm so bored of seeing plastic supermodels posing in magazines. They're so stuffy. I want to see more posing from real girls, like you. That's great! You should head over to Picture This and see what you can do. I'll look forward to reading about it when the next issue comes out.
You ready to pose? Let's go. All right, let's see what you can do. Check you out. Keep it coming. Okay, let's work it. You're a natural. Let's take it up a notch. Beautiful! Beautiful! Hi, welcome to
Hey, Sasha. I guess with a little makeup, you could make that look okay. Can you believe it? My wardrobe is like half empty right now. I gotta stop lending my clothes out to everyone. But it's just so cool that they come to me, you know? Anyway, could you give me a hand getting some of them back? I know it is kinda weird. That's great! Now, I don't know exactly who has my stuff, but if you ask around, I'm sure you can get some pointers. I'll text everyone to let them know you're coming to get my clothes back. Cameron might be a good person to ask. I think I saw him around the office plaza, and I bet he knows something that would help. Good luck!
Hey, why are you asking me about Megan's clothes? Did Dylan put you up to this? Why would I know about girls' clothes? You should talk to Phoebe. I think she's in the mall today, and I'll bet she can help. That's some kind of statement you're making, right?
Hi, Sasha. You're looking for Megan's clothes, right? I think I saw Fiona in front of the limelight. She's always borrowing Megan's stuff. Is that what's fashionable these days?
Sasha!
Hi, Sasha. You're here for Megan's stuff, right? Yeah, I've got quite a lot of her clothes, actually. It's no biggie, I hope. Here you go. Say sorry to Megan for me. Didn't mean to keep it this long. I knew she'd catch up to me sooner or later. Megan just has all the best stuff, and she loves to lend it out. Well, here it is.
What's up? Why are you asking me about Megan's threads? I don't wear girly clothes. You should have a word with Kobe in the park, though. He's been hanging around there all day.
Is it Halloween already?
What are you wearing?
Hey, Sasha. You're asking me about Megan's clothes because I work at the smoothie bar, right? I mean, you're not trying to suggest anything. You should check with Roxy. I think she has something of Megan's. She's in the new fashion promenade, I think.
I'm so sorry. Tell Megan I didn't mean to hang on to all this stuff for so long. I wish I had the nerve to be that out there.
Hi, Sasha.
Hey, Sasha. That's some kind of statement you're making, right?
Whoa, you got everything back? And so quickly, too. You have to write a story for the magazine about how you did that. I'm sure your readers would love to know how to get back all the stuff they've loaned out. Thanks again. Hey, Sasha. I guess with a little makeup, you could make that look okay.
Is that what's fashionable these days?
Thanks for having me on your show. It's a great honor. You're right about the success of the magazine. We really didn't expect it to be such a hit. In fact, it was so successful, we've been asked exclusively to cover the Ooh La La fashion show in Paris next week. When I was let go from your thing, I had no idea that only weeks later we'd be outselling it. My friends and I can't believe our luck.
Luck?
Luck! Mother of Pink, I taught her everything she knows, and she has the gall to brag about her success on the radio! It's bad enough that their pathetic rag is outselling your thing, but they get to cover the Paris show? We'll teach them to mess with Birdine Maxwell.
What's up with Bird Face?
Shh!
Ow!
Shh! Can't you see what's going on? That's her revenge face.
Hey, Bunny Boo!
Hey there, Cool Cat!
Someone call the fashion police! We got ourselves an outlaw dresser!
We're going to do a guide to what's hot in town. I'll take a short tour, and then I can write about the best places to visit. There's no time to lose. Gotta get out there and tour those hot spots.
Hiya, Angel.
Wow, I don't think even I could pull...
Hi, Chloe. Hey, Chloe. What's up?
I've got an article to write about how cool this city is. I'm gonna do a quick tour of the town to remind myself of where the hottest places are.
Well, why not make it into a challenge? Have some fun with it. Here, take my skates. Okay, I'll time you. Let's see how much skater skill you've picked up from me.
I think you'll find, Cam. I could skate rings around you before we even met. But you're on. Start timing.
3, 2, 1, go!
Hey, Chloe. That's some kind of statement you're making, right?
Hi, Chloe.
I guess with a little makeup, you could make that look okay.
Go, Chloe, go! Go, Chloe! Go, Chloe!
Hey, Chloe!
Well, it's about time someone pushed the limits of bad taste.
She's unstoppable!
Hey, Chloe! Is it Halloween already?
Come on! You can go faster than that! That was fast! Go, Chloe, go!
Hello, Chloe. I wish I had the nerve to be that out there.
Nice one, Chloe! That is an awesome time! You can write your article with pride! Hi, Chloe! Is that what's fashionable these days? Ugh! Hate math! I kind of freaked out and tore up my algebra book. Can you help me collect the pages? I know. I gotta learn to keep my cool. Sweet. We gotta get all the pages back. There's no time to lose. You are the best. I owe you one. I tell you what, you should write a piece for your magazine about how to get through cramming without freaking out. It's tough going.
Hi, Angel. I've heard there are some lost animals in the city. Pretty Princess, to the rescue. I've got to find them and get them back to the park. It's a heartwarming story. It's not safe for animals on the city streets. I'd better get moving.
Hey there, Pretty Princess! Someone call the fashion police! We got ourselves an outlaw dresser.
Wow, I don't think even I could pull off that outfit.
Hey, there's one of the little critters now. He's not wandered far from the park, thankfully. I have to walk carefully so I don't spook him. Oh no, we spooked it. Press the A button to crouch again, and this time we have to remember to hold still. That's it! Now press the A button to befriend the little cutie. Alright! Now the little fellow will follow us and we can take it back to the park where he'll be safe. He won't follow us into shops or out of town though, so we'd better not go astray. He's so cute! Let's hope he doesn't wander away from the park again. We have to remember what to do the next time we see a lost animal. Creep up, press the A button, and hold still to win their trust, then lead them to the park. Easy as pie! Well, there's still two more animals out there to rescue. We better get to work!
Hey, Yasmin! Well, it's about time someone pushed the limits of bad taste, I suppose. Hey, Yasmin! It's the outfit that no one else would have the guts to wear. You go, girl! Isn't this new fashion promenade awesome? I love it here! You're a long way from home, girl. I'll get you back safely. Off you go, girl. You'll be all right now.
It's okay, little fella. You'll be safe with me. You'll be safe here, little fella. Off you go!
Well, everything's ready. It's finally time!
I can't believe we get to go to Paris! It's so chic!
And we get to exclusively cover the Paris fashion show. It's like a dream come true!
Paris? It's a city of dreams.
Let's get to world tours and make all our dreams come true! Hi, pretty princess.
Hey there, cool cat!
Someone call the fashion police! We got ourselves an outlaw dresser!
Hiya, Angel!
Wow, I don't think even I could pull off that outfit.
Bonjour. Your clothes lack style. Perhaps we can help you with that.
Bonjour. Ah, no wonder you come to Paris, if they dress like this in your own country.
Well, this is the address. Wait a second. This is the venue?
Let me call the show organizer. I'll sort this out.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Yes, Sasha here. Yeah, we're at the venue. It says Pink Industries. They bought the venue? And there isn't another venue in Paris? Don't panic. We'll get to the bottom of this. Au revoir.
Well?
It's not good news, I'm afraid. Pink Industries have bought the venue and they won't let the show organizers use it.
Oh no! We said we were going to cover the fashion show on the radio, and now everyone's expecting us to cover it, but it's going to get cancelled and we'll be a laughingstock and I'll have to wear a paper bag over my head which will ruin my hair.
Chill, Angel. There's something suspicious about this whole situation. I smell a rat.
A pink rat!
Well, gal, surprise! The gruesome twosome's painting the town pink. Okay, girls, we gotta keep our distance and stay out of sight if we want to find out what they're up to.
Isn't that the hotel where Birdface said those brats were staying?
Yeah, looks like the kind of place they'd hold themselves up in. No class at all.
Don't talk to me about class, sis. Class is my middle name.
I thought it was Agnes.
Shh. Hey, Kirsty, let's go and catch a sophisticated French flick!
You doofus, Casey! That's cinema lumpier, as in lumpier seats than our movie theaters back home.
Oh, really? Why would they make a theater with lumpy seats?
Don't ask me! I'm still in shock over the bathrooms they've got here. Ugh! So here it is, sis. Birdface's big front. Ugly, ain't it?
Not as ugly as her big behind. Ugh.
I can't believe she went to all the trouble of setting up a fake company just to sabotage the fashion show those brats were gonna cover.
Yeah, and I can't believe she set up her fake company in exactly the same place as the fashion show was gonna be held. Talk about lucky.
Shut up, Casey.
Bonjour, Tweedles.
Oh, no way! How'd you find us?
Leave us alone!
We will, once you tell us how to get back at Berdine.
Yeah, we need a bargaining tool. Something to make Berdine let us use the venue.
Blackmail, huh? Well, okay. I know just the thing. While she's in Paris, Berdine has her industrial strength makeup applied.
Oh, it takes hours to do, and ugh, it is not a pretty sight.
All you have to do is sneak into the chic salon and snap her while she's having her makeup done. Threaten to publish that in your magazine, and she'll soon come around.
Come on, sis, let's get out of here before they get caught.
That's the smartest thing you've said all day, Casey. We're gone.
Well, it's a plan, but it's not exactly ethical.
She brought it upon herself, pretty princess. Okay, girls, it's time to go undercover. This calls for some slick dynamite outfits.
You need your face done? We have a makeup table in the back.
Okay, one of us has to get in there and snap old Birdface without her noticing. But we're all in this together, right?
Who goes? It should be Yasmin. She's the most flexible. She can get into yoga poses the rest of us can only dream about. Okay, if you think I can do it, let's do it. Hi, Angel. Even for you, that's over the top. Tell you about a city girl, she's surprising. Hey, pretty princess! Wow, I don't think even I could pull off that outfit. I need a good, clear photo, close in, with her looking right at me. Ugh, I hope this doesn't break the lens. Perfect!
All right, Berdine. We know you bought the venue to stop us from covering the Paris show.
But there's one thing you didn't count on. Sometimes beauty isn't even skin deep.
Mother of Pink! Where did you get this? Oh, this is an outrage!
No, jean jackets with frills are an outrage. This is a setup.
Okay, you can use the venue, but I want that photo and the negatives.
It's a digital photo, Berdine. Negatives are like so 1980s.
We'll give you the disc with the photos after the fashion show. You can trust us to keep our word.
But don't try anything clever, or your photo has a date with our celebrity fashion tragedies column.
I'm afraid it's too late to save the Paris fashion show. Even if I let you use the venue, the show has been cancelled. All the supermodels have already gone home.
Well, we'll just have to put on the show ourselves. Come on, it's time to go shopping! The Ooh La La outfits are the must-have fashion outfits of that season. We have to get them.
They sell them at Runway Ready back in the city. It's upstairs in the fashion promenade.
That's a totally Paris chic range. They probably sell them here, too.
Let's get to it.
pretty princess.
Wow, I don't think...
Hey, Cool Cat. That's an outrageous outfit, girl.
Bonjour. Ah, no wonder you come to Paris if they dress like this in your own country.
Bonjour! Welcome to Chic! Bonjour. You are a fine and beautiful woman.
Thank you.
I had the worst dream last night.
Do tell!
I dreamt we came to work and couldn't think of anything to write, and we missed our deadline, and the magazine got canned, and we became such a laughingstock that they had to relocate us to another country, and...
Chill, Angel. It's already sorted. Sasha and I worked out some ideas for the next issue. They're already on our computers.
Oh, well. It was just a dream.
She's such a drama queen. I need to do a piece on our great t-shirts. All I have to do is wear one of our best designs to picture this and get a photo for the mag. This'll be fun. I guess I'll go and sort out a custom t-shirt first.
Hey, Cool Cat. That's an outrageous outfit!
Yeah, come on in. This is dynamic design. Totally stylin', even if I do say so myself. I'd better get over to picture this to show it off.
Hey, Jade.
You look how I feel. It's one of those days.
Hey, Jade!
You ready to pose? Let's go.
All right, let's see what you can do.
Check you out. Keep it coming. Okay, let's work it.
Hey, Jade. That's some kind of statement you're making, right?
Oh, hey, you gotta help me. I dropped all the photos that were taken of my gig last week. Will you help me pick them up?
That's great. My band could really do with the coverage. Better be quick.
Wow, you did great. This is gonna be the big break my band needs. I just know it.
Hi, Jade.
Well, it's about time someone pushed the limits of bad taste, I suppose.
Hey, cool cat!
Sasha's Disco Divas article from last issue got a great reaction from our readers. Time to crank it up a notch. I'll head down to the limelight and bust out some advanced pose moves for all our loyal fans. Phew, this is gonna be a tough one, but I know I can pull it off. Let's head on down to Dance Heaven Plaza and tear up some pose lists in the limelight.
Hiya, Angel!
Hey, Chloe! Is it Halloween already? What are you wearing?
Hey, Chloe. That's some kind of statement you're making, right?
free money? Sign me up!
Hey, Chloe. Well, it's about time someone pushed the limits of bad taste, I suppose.
Hey there, listen, I just had a call from that big modeling academy I applied to, and can you believe it? They only want me for an interview this weekend. Awesome, huh? But time is totally running out and I need a fresh new look. Could you help? All right, what I really need is a cool change in hairstyle. So head to Cool Cuts or City Looks and pick out a style you'd think I'd like. You know I totally trust your taste. So if you could change your makeup to coordinate, that'd be so sweet. So, are you going to style me a new look for my big interview? Get to Cool Cuts or City Looks and change your hair and makeup. Then come back here and show me when you're all done.
Hey, Chloe. Is it Halloween already? What are you wearing?
Hey, Chloe! It's the outfit that no one else would have the guts to wear. You go, girl!
Hey, Chloe! Is it Halloween already? What are you wearing?
Now that is one cool look you've got going on. Yeah, you have to write about this in your magazine. Not that I'll need the publicity with a look like that. I totally owe you one. Hey, Chloe. Well, it's about time someone pushed the limits of bad taste, I suppose.
You know,
know, you and your friends have traveled around the world, and you haven't really shown much about all the cool places you've been. Why don't you put a photo journal in the next magazine? Hey, girls! You've got mail!
Cool! I love getting letters!
What's it say?
I don't believe it! I'm being offered my dream job! A clothing fashion journalist for a national magazine!
That's not all! They're offering me the position of DJ at Pins! I'm gonna be a top DJ! And I've been accepted into the Paris Fashion College!
Wow! What amazing opportunities for everyone!
Oh, I'm sorry. Of course I won't go if you don't want me to.
No, don't be silly. These are amazing opportunities. You can't say no because of me. It wouldn't be fair.
We'll finish this issue of Bratz, of course.
And we'll always be friends.
Totally. Come on, let's make this the best issue of Bratz we've made.
Hi, Angel. Someone call the fashion police. We got ourselves an outlaw dresser. Alright, a charity race. It'll help out the local charities and make a good story. I'll get started right outside the office. Then, I'll just have to collect as many sponsors as I can while I race. Time to make it count. Gotta collect as many sponsors before I get to the end of the race. It's for charity, after all. Hi, Bunny Boo! Wow, I don't think even I...
Three, two, one, go! What's up?
That's the first sponsor!
Is it Halloween already? What are you wearing?
Hi, Sasha. Well, it's about time someone pushed the limits of bad taste, I suppose.
Hey, Sasha. That's some kind of statement you're making, right?
Hi, Sasha. Is that what's fashionable these days?
Hey, Sasha. I guess with a little makeup, you could make that look okay.
Hey, Sasha. You look how I feel. And it's one of those days.
Hey, Sasha. I wish I had the nerve to be that out there.
Hi! A good workout for a good cause. That's enough exercise for anyone.
Hey there, Bunny Boo! That's an outrageous outfit, girl!
Fiona's been acting real suspicious lately. I'll bet there's a story there for a talented investigative reporter to sniff out. Let's get to the park and see what she's up to. Cool, I love a good mystery. Let's find out what Fiona's being so secretive about. Hey, pretty princess!
Hi, Yasmin.
There's Fiona, all right. Looks like she's had a facial, too. Gotta hang back a safe distance. Can't let her see me. The secret garden, huh? I'd better go hide somewhere. Camera at the ready. Secret date with Kobe, huh, Fiona? Better snap a hot pic of this. I'll take three just to be safe. If I could catch them kissing, that'd be bad karma, Fiona. You shouldn't feel you have to hide your dates from your friends. Still, who am I to judge? A Blings token. That's like free cash.
Hi, Yasmin.
You know, I'm gonna miss you guys when you're gone.
Your dream job will come along too, Cool Cat. You know it will.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, girls, just got another amazing letter in the mail.
Really?
Yeah, we've been invited to be the runway models for the big fashion show at the mansion this month.
Sweet! That old mansion is totally lush!
And we're gonna be the star models!
Awesome, huh?
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Come on, Cool Cat, this is gonna be our last show. Let's go out with a bang.
Yeah, this one's for you, girl.
Well, if we're gonna put on a final show, it's time to make use of my vision for hot new style. Why don't we go for a midnight dance kind of vibe?
Perfect.
Good call.
Works for me, Cool Cat. Let's shop, girls.
Hi, Angel. Even for you, that's over the top.
get it on, girls.
Our last show together.
You know we'll always be friends, no matter what happens.
You know it. Come on, everyone. Let's get into our new threads and fix our makeup. The show must go on. So this is it?
Hey, Angel, don't cry. You'll make me cry.
Yeah, no fair!
Group hug. Okay, girls, come see me in London when you get a chance.
All right, you all from Paris.
I'll never forget you, no matter how famous a fashion reporter I become. You're my best friends.
And then, they were gone. We didn't even get to finish the magazine.
But you're happy for them, right?
Of course, I'm happy for them, but...
But it's hard when everyone else gets the opportunity of a lifetime and you're left alone.
Yeah, I guess. Maybe I had my chance.
You'll have many chances, Jade. You'll see.
That's odd.
Who's it from?
The Tweevils. They want to meet me. They say it's important. Gotta go, Eaton. Thanks for being a friendly ear.
Hey, what are friends for, right? Hey, Jade. You look how I feel. It's one of those days. Hey, it's good to see a friendly face. Working here is tough work. You got a bit of spare time? I could use your help delivering smoothies. That's great! You rock! All you have to do is pick up a smoothie from me. The label will tell you who it's going to and where they are. If you get there while the smoothie's still ice cold, you'll get good tips. We'll start you off delivering just one smoothie. See how you do.
Hey, Jade! I guess with a little makeup you could make that look okay.
Great! You did it!
Hi, Jade! Is that what's fashionable these days?
Hey, Jade. That's some kind of statement you're making, right?
Hi, Jade. Well, it's about time someone pushed the limits of bad taste, I suppose.
What do you girls want?
We don't want to help you.
You idiot! We do want to help her!
Why is that again?
Yeah, why would you want to help me?
I have something to show you. Something shocking. Something incredible.
I need those layouts right now! Quickly now!
Angel? Is that you?
No, you can't see me like this. You have to go.
Your dream job is working for Berdeen?
She tricked me! I got so excited I signed the contract without reading it! Then I discovered the awful truth! You have to go. It's too late for me. Save yourself!
You have to get her out of this job!
Before Berdeen decides she doesn't need us anymore.
Shut up, they don't need to know that. I knew there was something fishy about those letters we got, and I'll bet Berdeen's tricked Sasha and Yasmin too. Hang in there, Angel. I'm gonna go find the girls. We'll get you out of this one way or another.
Hi, Jade. It's the outfit that no one else would have the guts to wear. You go, girl!
Jade, what are you doing here?
Rescuing you!
It turns out I have to pay for the fashion college course, but the only job I could get was working this flower stall, and it will take me years to earn enough to pay for the course.
We've all been tricked by Berdeen. She split us up with those letters and duped Chloe into signing a contract with your thing. It's gonna take the whole gang to sort this one out.
Say no more, Cool Cat. I'll quit this crummy job and get to London to get Sasha. I'll meet you back in the city.
I knew I could count on you, pretty princess.
Even for you, that's over the top.
Hi, welcome to World Tours.
Hello!
Hello! Is this what's fashionable on the other side of the pond? Hello! Is this what's fashionable on the other side? Pretty Princess? What are you doing in London?
I've come to get you. Berdeen tricked us all with those letters, and now Chloe really needs our help.
Angel's in trouble? Say no more. Let's go!
What about your dream job?
Dream job? That's a joke. I don't even get to spin the tunes most nights. I just have to put the discs back in the right sleeves.
I thought as much. Okay, Bunny Boo, you head back to the city. I'll meet you there with Jade, and we'll confront Berdeen once and for all.
You got it.
Hey, Bunny Boo.
Even for you, that's over the top.
We can't let this happen to you, Chloe!
It's too late for me. Save yourselves. Maybe one day I'll escape and catch a flight to South America where I'll live out my remaining days making straw hats for donkeys. They'll be cheap, but fashionable.
That won't happen, Angel, because we won't let it happen.
You're too important to us.
It's too late for her. I have her signature on this contract, and nothing is going to change that. Now scuttle off to your insignificant lives.
Yes, you can't beat Bardeen. Now get out of here. Your perfume is making me queasy. Open the window, sis.
Yeah!
No! My contract! My watertight, ironclad contract!
We've got to get the pages of that contract!
Leave this one to me, girls. I've got a score to settle with this old dragon.
3, 2, 1, go!
No! How could this happen?
It's okay, Bardeen. You still have us.
Yeah, we'll never leave you.
Mother of Pink!
You did it!
We did it! This calls for a banging party, our biggest and best show ever!
Let's go, girls!
Bratz forever! I'm sorry. I just got so carried away in my excitement. It never occurred to me it might be a trick.
Don't sweat it, Angel. Everyone was taken in by Bardeen's schemes.
But none of that matters now, because we are back together.
And now we've got to celebrate!
I hear that, Bunny Boo. How about a rock show?
Yeah! One big finale to wrap up our third issue.
Then let's put on the funkiest show this city has ever seen. Awesome! And we can flaunt whatever styles we want!
Hey, Jade. You look how I feel. And it's one of those days.
Hi, Jade. Is that what's fashionable these days?
Bye, Jade. Well, it's about time someone pushed the limits of bad taste, I suppose.
Hey there, Jade.
Hi, Jade. It's the outfit that no one else would have the guts to wear. You go, girl!
Hey, cool cat. That's an outrageous outfit, girl.
Hi, Angel. Someone call the fashion police. We got ourselves an outlaw dresser.
Thank you.
Well, there we are, girls. Another Bratz magazine finished.
And in style. You said it, Bunny Boo. We had it tough this time, but even Berdine couldn't stop our third issue touching down.
Yeah, now it's time to kick back and get some well-earned rest. It is, right? I mean, you know, Berdine's not gonna do it again and make me wear those gross pink pumps and tie my hair up like a tweevil and try to...
Chill, Angel, it's all good. She's got the real tweevils to do her dirty work now.
Yeah, those poor girls want their names in your thing so bad, they don't even mind not getting paid.
Ooh, that reminds me. Hey, waitress, 4 more smoothies this way, and keep them chilled.
Hey, Kirsty, I think the girls want some more smoothies. Kirsty? Kirsty?
Hey, Kirsty!
Then go and serve them, then!
Ow, my nails!
Ouch! Those smoothies could take a while, girls.
Well, I guess we don't have to fret over the competition anymore.
Yeah, sales of our third issue went through the roof!
And word on the street is, your thing is a thing of the past.
And Bratz is forever.
You know it!
Then let's give our fans what they want, girls.
Rock Angels!